there's the bikes right there. We made it. What a hell of a ride, but cool, really cool. Look at this. Now, Martinez's cabin and Martinez's mine is this way. But you can't, I mean, we could ride through there, but we're not going to because that wouldn't be right. But we are going to go back up in here and take a look, at least for a little bit, and take a look and see how cool this is. Because I'm telling you what. Now, Eric C. had the picture of this house on the front of his page, of his exploring page. So I'd like to get to the house. Now, it said the mine was 2 miles. I don't think we're going to mine. I don't think I am. Maybe Art, because Art is a hiker. I'm not anymore. But we're going to take a look. Look at this. We got to get back in here a little bit, though, because this canyon is just too cool. Just too cool. What have you thought of the ride so far, Art?
It was fun. Learning my limits.
Tell you what, we both have been on the ground. You know, one thing I've learned, Art, through this is more gas is better than less. Gas will get you out of some shit.
I agree.
Oh, yeah, we know we got some. They did a lot of work to keep this intact back here. And I do appreciate the signs that they have put out here. I was going to hike yesterday, Art, and I didn't because I thought, what if we have to hike? This is rugged country. If you used in a pickup truck, it'd take all day to get across there. Yeah, there's free photos. That's old. We call him 521. 0521. Used to be a gate here. Wow. Look at that rock right there, Art. Isn't that spectacular? Look at this canyon. Now, this was worth the drive itself. First thing we noticed right here is, I think a dead end right there, though.
Is it short?
I think that's it.
Okay.
It's a great place to live if you can get here. But you definitely earn your trip in here. Guess we're just gonna follow the trail. Am I gonna traipse through the holler? Well, I'm okay with that. That'd be a pretty badass way to go. I mean, a lot better than a bear. A lot of the cowboys get out here with a bottle and ain't nobody gonna check on them. And they kinda hang out here and drink. Kinda know that from our ranch. You know, Art just saw that right in back up in there. So we're gonna get back up here and take a look. Now they said the mine was 2 miles from where we parked, but you know, these crazy miners, they dug everywhere. They dug everywhere. So, oh man, Look at this. Art got the knife. Art's got, oh, hold on 1 second. Does it go very far or not?
Art turns to the right. Well, man, I saw this, got me excited.
I'm looking for my.
Oh, it comes out.
Well,
it makes a big U-turn. It comes out right over here. We just passed the entrance.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
That's right there. That's pretty cool, though. Go in there.
Okay, so.
It just goes around.
And I got my flashlight. Look at this. Tell me this isn't cool. I don't know what this kind of, checking the ground real good. And there's where it goes out right there. How crazy is that? So this was the house. Maybe, look at there. How crazy is that? This is cool stuff right here. Check it back again. What a great idea. You know, when they say mines, you better have a flashlight. And me and Art both remembered that bat.
Just scare the bat out of it. It's going to light the fire.
So. Right over here. There it is. There's the entrance. Look at that dude. How cool is that? Now that's cool. Now that's cool. Yeah, that was worth the little side trip. Never seen anything on this cabin. That's what's so funny. If it's on the line, I haven't seen it. Look at this thing we just walked into. Are you gonna have to get a 360 of this? Look at this thing. Wow. Oh hell, did we make the house, Art? Look at these, look at this grand entrance way right here. You know, they gave a shit. You know, that's what's kind of cool. Okay, let's, I know it sounds dumb, but I mean, they painted it. And so they wanted this to look good, you know? I'll take that back. They painted the log, so maybe that's not original. The idea was good. Where's the cabin? Look at the boards. Somebody stacked them.
Airbnb out here.
Boy, the paint's gone since the picture I saw. That's pretty spectacular to see this, though. To me, it is.
That tree crashed into it or grown?
Wow, look at this. What a place to, what a beautiful valley this is. This is gorgeous. This is absolutely gorgeous. This is on the lookout for snakes right here is what we're gonna do. This is a good snaky place. Evelyn and Tanya, 1-4, 11-4, 16. Look at this. This is the Martinez cabin right here. And we've got a tree that came crashing down through the house. You got the nice red there, though. Look at that. That's cool. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful? Saddest crash, but still, it's It's so cool to see this place. Well, we're gonna try not to fall through the floor. There's the kitchen. You know, it's not that, you know, a little bit of work. You know, one thing I tell you what, Ruth could fix this place. Pretty crazy. There's the hot water heater, look at that. That's so neat, it ain't even funny. That is so neat, it ain't even funny. Look at this place. How cool is that? And then, honey, I think a tree crashed into the house. Well, I told you to trim it. You didn't listen to me. There's the side of it peeling off. I'm sure that said something one day about something that being historical back here. Let's take a check. Yeah, looky there. Still got water in it. Doesn't look like good water, but it's got water. I got a little line right there. That's pretty cool. It's electric. So if it was a generator, it could have been a gas generator, I guess. Way. Past the cabin now, kind of going through here. I'm going off Google Earth, what I remember, that the cabin or the mine was down here. Look at this shelf. Tell me this isn't cool. The weird rock structure here. Now the cave's supposed to be down in here somewhere. I don't think this is it. I think you'd have to go farther. And I'm not that fired up. You know, once I get back on Google Earth, I'll take a look at it. But not that wound up. Oh, wait a minute. I have to be now, damn it. Damn it. And while I'm saying damn it, there's a building down there. Look at this dude. Had fires in here. Could definitely be an ancient cave. Old bottle, fairly old. Look at this. Lots of fires in here. They used this for something. Whether it be ancient or they definitely had a lot of fires in here. Look in here. Lots of fires in that. I don't know if that was an an ancient site or not, but there's a roof. We have to go.
I'm glad you saw the roof.
Well, I was turning around. I'm already going to tell you that. I was ready. I said, "Ghost turned," and then I went, "Damn it!" But you know what that means? It means there's something down there. I mean, we are here. If it is 2 miles, well, we went 2 miles. So how did the guy find this place? I'm gonna go out on a limb and say Martinez. How in the hell did he find this? What's your thoughts, Art?
I have no idea. I'm just wandering around looking better than me.
Now the mine is on down. Look at this place. Tell me this isn't cool. That's pretty cool, Art. We're in the middle of nowhere, dude. Tank.
This makes me think of El Mundo Futuro.
It is El Mundo Futuro. Look at this place. Oh, there's the ramp that would have gone in. Right there. Would have come across. We gotta be close to the mine. Workbench. It's the wheel. There's the shaker right there. Look at that. There's the hopper. Holy crap. It's the belt. Look at that, dude. Man, they must have found good stuff. There ain't no reason to build all this not. Wow. This is just incredible. This is incredible. You just wonder how this exists. Art, do me a favor. Shoot a bunch of video, if you can, of all this stuff, and then, like, with your phone up and down, if you can. And then send it to me when you get home. Look at this thing. Boy, that kind of scared me. Look how big this is. It's crazy. I had to watch out for it, though. On the edge. And a little more modern looking engine here. You got to get this back here. This is what's so crazy to me. You gotta get this back here. Also the mark. Okay, we're going up. Looks like that's the track. I actually saw a track. steel, not wood. The header right here. Look at that. Take a look inside. Art. There he is right there. Art likes lost things. Okay, that was the one lost, but let me get past him and hopefully there's not another one in there.
It ends right there.
Oh, is it in?
Yeah, right there. After digging it out, you know, they find it over the end, they dig it out.
Yeah, the wasp's the only thing I'm worried about. I don't care about the rest of this shit. I'm gonna move on out of here. Well, there's... Bart said there's a rope somebody was... Gonna be careful on this edge though. So they go anywhere?
Yeah. I'm just trying to see what they're digging out, right?
Hill, here it is. Well, the horcrux would have come up that hill right there. That would have been had the deal. I tell you, there's something pretty cool right there. Look at that track. There's still tracking here. That's pretty cool. Still tracking here. There's a cable, so they run electricity through here. I guarantee you there's a lot of shit down there. But like I said, here's the cart. Or carts would have been pulled up right here. Still in here. Pretty unbelievable.
You know what kind of mine it is?
Well, there's only gold, silver, and copper.
Gold, silver, and copper.
And they all have a little bit of each, depending on what. If it's more of a copper mine, but you still find gold and silver in it, or vice versa.
Yeah.
Well, that's pretty cool. I'll tell you what, you had to work for it by driving out here and then hiking out here. I'll tell you what, it's definitely worth it. Unbelievably cool place. Unbelievably cool place. You know, and then you have the coke ovens over there, so you kind of get it. You kind of get what was going on. So it makes all the sense in the world. Good thing on the way back is we got a lot of shade. Get out of this canyon. Got a good breeze coming through here, though. Okay. Now we found hidden treasure. Okay, Art spotted this. I didn't see this, but if you look right in here, you can walk up this cliff right here. Walk right up here. As you walk in, I don't think I'm going to do it, but I could. More about getting down than getting up. But I mean, if you walk in here like this and you get up here, you see cable going up that crevice. So there's, for some reason, there's a reason to get up in there.
I wish I had a drone.
So there's something up in there. You can see a room, but I don't know what it is. Interesting. And then there's rope up there. See the rope? The treasure is right up over that. You can see it. And they spent a lot of time. Man, if I wasn't feeling like I feel, I would have to go up that. That looks a little hairy getting to that lip right there. Well, the only thing, we got one rule, and you know what that is? Fucking, because we can't. It ain't even worth getting up there. That's the only reason I'm saying is that. Because we're too far back in here.
It's not there for just fun.
No, there's something up there. Well, if anybody does that, let me know, because I want to know. You know, coming out was pretty quick. Can't say it's going to be quick on the bike getting out of here, but I can tell you that it was pretty interesting to come down here. Because, you know, I haven't had a good adventure in a long time, and I'm telling you what, that was a good adventure right there. Excellent, Art.
That was fun.
The beasts are still here. I said to the camera, it'd be funny if somebody didn't steal them, but they put them down there about half a block. That'd been funny. Not really, wouldn't have been funny, but it would have been funny.